The ordinary measures of law enforcement, like I told you earlier, have been found to be wanting, because the kind of threats that we are facing, the kinds of attacks that are now targeting civilians, targeting critical infrastructures, targeting investments, are not such that they could be effectively handled through ordinary law enforcement procedures.
Are we talking about more military? Are we talking about a ban?
How many properties were damaged in which areas?
Which is not supposed to affect the civilian lives. We know for a fact the terrorist group OLF has been receiving all kinds of support from Egypt. Its leaders have been feted. I mean, it used to be in Asmara, now they are feted in Cairo. And of course, they have been given all kinds of instructions to destabilize this country. And they have been bragging about their capacity to do so, and do so in a manner that is quite condescending, even to the very cause they say they are promoting.
ይህ አዋጅ አሁን ሰላማዊውን በዚህ አዋጅ እናመጣለን የተባለው ስትራቴጂ ጥርጣሬ አለኝ። አመጣውም የበለጠ ነገሮችን ሁሉ ኢንተንሲፋይ ያደርጋል። ሰዎች ቁርሾ ይበዛል። አደጋው ይመጣል። አደጋው እየከፋ ይሄዳል። ሰዎች ህይወታቸውን ያጣሉ። እና ይህን አዋጅ ለማስከበር ተግባራዊ ለማድረግ ህብረተሰቡ ይጎዳል። በሙቭመንቱ የታሰሩ የፖለቲካ አባላት አሉ። እነዚህን የፖለቲካ ኃላፊዎችን እና ፖለቲከኞችን መፍታት ነው። ሁለተኛው አሁን በየቦታው የተሰማራውን ጸጥታ ለማስከበር በየቦታው የተሰማራውን መመለስ ነው። ህዝብ የሚጠይቀው ይሄን ነው። ለሞቱ ሰዎች አስፈላጊውን ካሳ መክፈል ነው።